and people just kind of mysteriously parked and sitting in their cars. So there's something a little bit sus in this atmosphere. As if that, you know, especially that car that was parked right in front of the memorial, it almost seems like it's there with like a live camera to kind of see like who goes there. I'm just saying, it felt that way.